Hi, friends. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 treasure chests. Let's explore. This is chest number 1. It is brown with red trim and a rectangle lock. Here is the key for chest number 1. It has a red rectangle and looks like it will be a perfect fit. Let's try it. What's hiding inside? Ooh, pirate treasure. I see a red spyglass and a red coin. 1 red coin. I bet our pirates use this spyglass to help them see things that are far away. Treasure chest number 1 had 1 coin and 1 spyglass. Let's keep exploring. This is treasure chest number 2. It is brown with yellow trim and has a triangle lock, see? Here is the key for chest number 2. It has a yellow triangle and a triangle shape here. What's hiding inside? Ooh, this chest has things that are yellow. There are 1, 2 yellow coins. And here is a yellow gemstone. So pretty. Did you notice that a red treasure chest had red treasure in it and a yellow treasure chest had yellow treasure in it? Interesting. Let's see what's next. This is treasure chest number 3. It is brown with green trim. It has an oval lock in front. Here is the key for chest number 3. It has a green oval and an oval shape here. What's hiding inside? I see lots of green things. There are 1, 2, 3 green coins. And here's a little green octopus. Hello, octopus. Did you notice that the locks in all of our treasure chests so far has the same shapes as the matching keys? You did? Well done. Let's see what's next. This is treasure chest number 4. It is brown with blue trim and has a square lock. Here is the key for chest number 4. It has a blue square and a square shape here. What's hiding inside? Ooh, I see lots of blue treasure. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 blue coins. And here's a blue pirate's hat. Matey, so fun. Did you notice that chest number 1 had 1 coin? Chest number 2 had 2 coins. Chest number 3 had 3 coins. And chest number 4 had 4 coins. You did? Good observation. Our last treasure chest is number 5. It is brown with purple trim. It has a hexagon lock. A hexagon is a shape with 6 sides. Here is the key for chest number 5. It has a purple hexagon and a hexagon shape here. What's hiding inside? Look at all the purple treasure! There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 purple coins. And here's a purple parrot. Hello, little parrot. That was so much fun. We opened all of our treasure chests and explored the treasures. Now let's count our coins and say the colors as we add them back to our treasure chests. Chest number 1. 1 red coin. Chest number 2. 1, 2 yellow coins. Chest number 3, 1, 2, 3 green coins. Chest number 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 blue coins. And chest number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 purple coins. Let's say what else we found in our treasure chest. Red spyglass, yellow gemstone, green octopus, blue pirate hat, purple parrot. That was so much fun! Thanks for helping me today, treasure explorers! You are amazing! See you next time! Bye-bye!